Hello, Yiling here from Light Your Life, and in this video I am going to be talking about the Therapeutic Drone Harp. This is a harp that's been made by my friend Phill from TukiTuki Instruments in New Zealand, and it's based on a monochord, but this is called Therapeutic Drone Harp, and it is made up of mainly two notes. And that's D and A. So it goes like this. So it's D, A. So that goes throughout the whole sequence of strings. And it has an arched bass. This one is made mainly out of ash wood. It's got a nickname called Ashley, which I quite like. And it has a story of where it's where the woods come from, which is really special. So in terms of a one-to-one basis, in terms of the sound healing I do, you can place, because of the arch back, you can place this on a person who's laying down. So when they're laying down on the floor, on the table, and you can place them on their chest, or if they're lying on their front, you can place it on the back, and you can strum the harp, and so therefore they can feel the vibrations. And the intention of the notes that were chosen is that it's a ratio of what musicians call the perfect fifth, and it is known to be a very pleasing and harmonic interval. Creates a very soothing, calming harmony. So I've had this for a few months, and mainly used it in a sound bath setting. And what I've noticed when I start learning about the instrument and how I use it and what it can do and how we collaborate together, sometimes there's certain or specific essences it has. And I notice with Ashley that it has invokes a particular song that comes out, and it's been in about maybe 4 or 5 sound baths so far, and I've just noticed the same sort of tune coming out. And so I thought it would be a good way to, one, demonstrate this instrument and what it can do, and just offer the song that's coming through, Ashley, through me and to you, as a way to give my contribution to community. So the next part of the video is basically me playing Ashley and singing and turning and doing some light language on top. So if you want to find yourselves a comfortable positions, if you want to get some headphones and put it on, I've got the microphone here, so you can hear clearly the sounds. If you're listening through the laptop, maybe headphones may be better, but just allow yourselves to enjoy, and I'll look forward to hearing your feedback on what you think of Ashley and also the song that's come through for you. It feels, for me, the sentiment of the song feels very exciting and joyful. There's like an excitement of something's coming, and like these new energies that are coming through. It just feels like a glimpse of like enticing people to walk forwards and step forwards and step up to the new song of the earth, if that's a term to use. So yeah, enjoy. Thank you very much for watching this video.